New clues in the search for suspects wanted for thefts on Temple's campus. Police released this surveillance video showing three men in the act. They were captured breaking numerous car windows on the 1800 block of North 10th Street last Thursday night. The suspects then entered the vehicles and took personal items from inside. Police say more than 40 vehicles were targeted. If you recognize any of the suspects, you are asked to contact Philadelphia Police.